So I can turn this off. There's the cube. I'm no good at these games. I overthink them. I overthink them a lot. Okay, so I don't think I can jump it. If I can get some blue gel, I'll be able to. I'll be able to get there and back easily. The reason why the grid is there, so yeah, okay. Question though, how the hell am I gonna get the... Okay, I think I know. Whoa, slow down there, Johnny. Shit. I need me some blue gel. Come on, I know I can do that. Really? You're not letting me? I'll just do it this way then, I'll be lazy. Trying to be, you know. But no, I can't do that. It's against the rules. Boing. Hurry up. I need a that one. Now I could do this. There we go. Now I've got to get back. Okay, okie doke, we're getting there. Yup. I'm Bob's your uncle. I've done it.
Now everything about this test is lead lined, according to my 1950s notes here in my 1950s filing cabinet. Says it's harmful to humans. Not harmful to humans. You'll be okay. Perfectly fine. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and don't worry about the boxes. We got a ton backstocked ready for this kind of thing. Thrown at the wall, destroyed, rinse and repeat. Useless little things. Made them in an hour.
Bet you did. Can I have a box then, please? Because I can't need a box. Blind as a bat. Blind as a bat. Hang on, there we go. Now, how the hell do I get it off? Hang on. Standing on button, why go off? Ooh, they thought about that because of the ginormous hole. What the hell happened there? Did it! Hang on. Stop crying. Sheesh. Uh-uh. I got that. I didn't say that. Run. There we go. Bullseye. I did it. No, I didn't. Damn it. There we go.
You're not dead. That means that high toxicity lead didn't get in the air and, great job, astronauts, Olympian, or war hero. You really are a merit to science, or something like that. Just remember the Nuremberg Olympics.
Nuremberg Olympics? The hell's that? And I did it. I used science. I used brain. Yay. What's next?
Now see, this test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators propulsion gel. It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. Okay. This record simply didn't make that until the centipede. Never you mind that. Just, it's all science.
70s? I thought we were still in 1950. Are you lying to me? I've got the itching feeling that you're lying to me. Dodge all the goo coming down the street. And figure out where I'm supposed to go. What the hell's that for? Ooh, blue gel. Right. That didn't really help me because it doesn't really tell me where to go. No, don't do that. Stupid science. Oh. Don't you just love it when you're walking along and you bounce halfway across the room? I love it.
This test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators propulsion gel. It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. This record says they didn't make that until the 70s. Never you mind that. Just, it's all science.
There we go, we can try that. Save. Wonk. There we go. Now where? Up and beyond. Up, up and away. And over as well, but apparently. Apparently. Okay, hang on. I really need the hang on meter. I can do this, I think. Think's a big word, but if I do that, how the hell am I gonna get down? Okay, so how I thought of doing it was using the same method I got over here, to go up there. But to do that, I've got to be able to get back over there. To which I won't be able to because I need two portals. Because if I do that, then I'm still stuck. I can't climb the wall. Unless... No, I've equipped one pint below it. I'll stop just dead. Well, I could try. I dare to work. Oh, just so close yet so far. So close yet so far, and I could have pretty much grabbed out my arms and actually made it. Wasn't that a white wall? You really saying I can't do that? I swear that was a white wall. No, it's a bloody door. What's this for? It's gotta be for something. Unless I've got to use it later on. Ooh, slow down there, Mary Jane. Okay, in 1959, eh? Well, I am kind of stuck. Because I have no idea how I want to get across. Nope, if I put some blue gel there, I'm not going to get enough oomph and out to get over there. However, I have got to jump out of this portal. Over there, like, I've got to go way over there and onto there. Question number one is how?